What's going on, guys? My name is Jeffrey. Welcome back to Reactions. And today we're back to the Dolly Parton Jolene audio. So I've been seeing just a lot of stuff about Dolly Parton on Twitter lately, just like her, how she donates so much money and how like literally such of a kind person she is. And a lot of people are requesting me react to Jolene. So yeah, we're finally doing it today. If you're new to the channel, you should definitely subscribe button, click the like button, let me know what you guys want to see next in the comment section below. I really know like nothing about her. I just know she's like way, like, it's like, I don't even know what, like, decade, like 60s, 70s type of music. So I'm excited. I haven't really listened to older music like that. The only person I think I've heard or listened to is Willie Nelson from back then, but I don't even know if that's in like the same time frame. I guess you guys can let me know in the comments. But yeah, I'm super excited. Apparently she's an amazing person, so I'm excited to listen to hop in and listen. So let's do this.
I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Please don't take him just because you can. Your beauty is beyond compare with flaming locks.
You know what this kind of reminds me of? It kind of reminds me of like Willie Nelson, like kind of like the Highwaymen. The way like the guitar is playing, that's what it kind of, because I started listening to older music a little bit, and that's like the one person that I started listening to was Willie Nelson, and then he did like the Highwaymen, and that's like this guitar right here kind of sounds like that. I don't know if anyone else gets like reminded of that, like one of the, I don't know any of the songs by heart, but the guitar playing reminds me of it.
Auburn hair with ivory skin and eyes of emerald green.
It's like Willie Nelson.
Your smile is like a breath of spring. Your voice is soft like summer rain. And I cannot compete with you, Jolene. He talks about you in his sleep. And there's nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls your name, Jolene. Understand how you could easily take my man.
Is she just like the Willie Nelson? Is that like she's like the girl version of Willie Nelson right now? I'm so confused right now because it sounds so similar. Like, I love it. Like, I love her voice, dude. And I just love all the instrumentals. That's what I think today's music is missing a lot of. If you just put in some of the fundamentals, like, bro, get a guitar. It's like acoustic guitar. Like, dude, you like can make like an like amazing song. That's why I think Ed Sheeran, I think that's one of the reasons why he's literally, for the past like 5 years, been the number one artist, because he just has like an acoustic guitar, use just like the same just like instruments and just the fundamentals that they've been using since the 60s, just his voice and some acoustic like equipment, and he just like, you know, makes like amazing music. And I feel like that's what a lot of people overlook. Like, they try to use like the electronic music, EDM, they try to use like 2020 type of things in their music, where they don't really need that. Like, they just need like the fundamental of like a great voice and just like a nice guitar. Like, that's like, this is dope.
But you
this
don't
is
know
dope.
What he means to me, Jolene.
Oh, it's picking up.
Jolene, 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 Jolene.
Oh.
I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Choice of men, but I could never love again. He's the only one for me, Jolene. I had to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you and whatever.
This is a banger, Jolene. Bro, did Jolene really take Dolly Parton's girl, bro? That's crazy. Let me know, like, if it's actually like a true story, like the Jolene person, or if it's kind of just like a, or they just like, she just substituted the name Jolene, or like where she got the name Jolene. I've never met someone with the name Jolene TBH, but I think that's an older name.
Jolene, 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 Jolene. I'm begging of you, please don't take my man.
Jolene, oh, is that a harmonica?
Jolene, Jolene, Jolene.
That was dope, dude. What a, like, a simple song. Like, that's so simple, but dude, it's amazing. Yeah, that's the lady I see on Twitter, bro. She goes crazy, bro. But yeah, dude, like, oh, man, the voice, like, her voice is just, I love how simple it is. Like, it's just like the classic instruments and then her voice, and it's like literally, it's like a song that's like lasted forever, you know? That's crazy. That's so crazy to me, man. It really did remind me of Willie Nelson. Let me know if she kind of like, I guess maybe that's just probably the style. I don't even know what year she was like. Is it like the 67? I don't know. Let me know in the comments. But is that like kind of just like the style that everyone used back then? So that's why it sounds like Willie Nelson to me. Let me know in the comments. But yeah, if you guys want any other songs, videos, let me know in the comment section. But if you're new to the channel, you should hit the subscribe button, click the like button. And yeah, I hope everyone has a great day. Hope you enjoyed my reaction, and I'll see you in the next video.